Hello everyone, Camberon here. Welcome back to 40k Battle Sector. This should be the final part because we're going to go hunt down the Tyrant of Baal.
The Xenos infest these halls like a plague of rats. Cannot walk without crushing the skulls of their dead beneath your feet. This Hive Tyrant is the foundation of the Xenos resistance on Balfora. It is responsible for the coordinated attacks, for the precision strikes, for the uncanny formations. We have to sever the head. Without it, the body will fragment and fall to anyone with a bolter. I remember and count every death that has brought us here. The sacrifices of my brothers will not be in vain. This infection will be purged. The tyrant dies today.
Yep, this is the final mission. There it is. The big motherfucker. This is a boss fight. Fuck. All right. The other seraphims. Oh no, it was three bosses with one seraphim unit, wasn't it? Oh fucking hell. No, I need that there. Alright, that should be fine. Yeah. Alright.
Crush the enemy beneath your feet. Those of you who spill your blood today are true sons of Sanguinius, and will forever be my brothers. For Balfora, for the great angel, for the emperor.
Fire it.
As long as we've got no Tervagons, we should be okay. That's like the last thing I want to see.
Moving into position. Ranged plasma on your request. We fight and we die for the Imperium.
How are you gonna miss your last shot?
In death, vindication.
Right, that's that problem solved. Next problem, this motherfucker.
Heavy armor, awaiting your orders. God, see.
Yeah, I think they're at peak distance. That's my bad. Right, no excess irene. Excess irene, whatever.
Sanguinary guard at your disposal. Light the fires of angel wings.
The skies are our domain. Immediately. We carry divine vengeance.
Alright.
Target engaged.
There we go. That's the thought about that. So that just leaves the Tyrannifex as the problem.
There is little left
fine.
In this universe that I have not witnessed.
I'm going to go for a pinch movement around him. Try and get to here.
Engaging the enemy.
Sanguinius watches out for us.
Ready for recon.
Oh god, that was a multi-melter. Alrighty then.
The sanguinary priesthood serves the will of the chapter.
As you say.
Alright, we'll see what units they have. This could be a fun episode.
Push them back.
It's actually irritating because I was... yeah. Okay, that problem was solved. The Gene Stealers didn't get to move.
Break them on our shields! They wish to test their strength!
Yeah, they have a lot of large units, so this is going to be fun.
Your command.
Unleash devastation, brothers!
We are his shield, indomitable. Throwing grenade!
We are just and righteous before the eyes of the Emperor!
Problem is, I can't let the named characters die.
Sanguinary Guard at your disposal.
I'm gonna have to bring some units over.
Our presence here means we have already won. Standing by.
There we go.
Crush the enemies of the Imperium. Order confirmed. Support. Let's see how well that armor protects you.
Do you think some of it is the, like, characters getting in the way? Yep.
Their death is our own loss. Victory for the Blood Blades. Victory for Scarfall.
That's sad.
Bring me your broken and your outworn, and I will repair them anew. Overwatch!
Take them down!
Oh great, there's the Turvagon. There we go. See you in a minute. Okay, we have some problems. They have a lot of, like, really heavy units, and I'm close to being surrounded.
Whatever the angel requires. In mind, body, and spirit. The blood of Sanguinius flows in my veins.
Fire.
Range plasma on your request.
In righteous battle, liberation. In death, vindication.
So that's the problem with... You just have 45 HP. Sisters can't kill them.
The road of righteousness is soaked in the blood of the unworthy.
Plasma fire support ready.
Okay, the zone of control apparently did nothing.
No mercy. With certainty. Engaging the enemy.
On Balfour I was born. Should the Emperor will it?
Hang on.
Balfour. His sword.
Apples. All right.
Support. Always ready, always vigilant.
Might as well just get rid of this thing. Try and get out of the way, Hive Tyrant. Well, this is going to be fun. See you in a second. Okay, it's looking a little bit grim. Not gonna lie, I've just lost some really key units because my Terminators, my Sanguarino Guard has been completely nuked.
Fire. Anti-grav ready. Plasma fire support ready. Demeter Xenos, my axe couldn't bisect. Trust in your armor to turn their blades.
Oh, I can't even, I think I've lost that predator then, because I can't even reach him. Yeah, this could be a serious struggle because they've got so many large units. I don't know if I can actually withstand them.
We are his shield, indomitable. We carry divine vengeance.
Oh, you're joking. I also can't seem to hit. Oh, of course I can't, because I've got this fucking idiot in front of me. I might just get some damage on it.
We fight and we die for the Imperium.
See you in a minute. Yeah, we've lost our armor segment on that corner now. This is, we do have some advantageous positions. So,
on my honor,
I want to make sure they both die.
There will be poetry to their deaths. Hell blasters are waiting target.
Oh yeah, I forgot they're useless at close range. I only get one attack. Oh my god, I really cannot stand it when it does that. Right, that's two or three Hive Guard down.
Thank you.
See that, and then it just takes all the rest of my action points because reasons. God's sake. However, the Hive Tyrant is dead, so...
All that will be left of you is the stain of your spilt venom.
Every single unit I use is getting hit with the same not enough action points, not enough action points.
Hellblasters, awaiting target.
We are his shield, indomitable. Target engaged.
That's easy, you can pour fire into it. Right, the Hive Tyrant is down. It's all literally just going to be up to whether, we can get rid of the rest of this guard.
They challenge us from afar.
Ow.
Evasive maneuvers.
Right. So he's gonna fly off there and do nothing. That's fine, you stay out of the way. I'm more excited about getting rid of this tyrant guard. Ow. Yeah, I just... Is it kill the tyrant above? I did that ages ago. That's basically done. Cost me a lot of fucking... Look at all the units. I Intercessor, Assault Terminus, Land Speeder, Ball Predator. So we didn't get Sister Verity killed in the end, so that wasn't a quest option.
Call your blood. Save this.
I do apologize about this. It doesn't like the fucking... Yeah, if you want to see the ending ending fucking cutscene, you'll just have to go on YouTube or something. Sorry about that, but yeah, unfortunately it doesn't like the cutscenes very much. So that was Battle Sector. I thought that was actually quite fun. I think that was the point of the final mission, was just to focus on killing the High Tyrant and nothing else. Which eventually I was able to do, so... That went pretty well. Yes, I am on my phone. So, I can do the Tyranid campaign if anybody wants to actually see that. But that's up to the wider audience. Otherwise, I'm going to take a break for a couple of days. I'll be back on the July 1st. I'll be doing a little update of how the content is going to be, because obviously I need to kind of make time until FM24. I do still want to stream Lord Inquisitor. Inquisitor Martyr. I might do that on YouTube rather than on Twitch, because... Might just be easy to do on the channel where I already have the growth. So anyway, if you've enjoyed this, feel free to leave a like. If you want to see more, you can always subscribe. I've been Canberra Run, and thank you for watching.